So if you're wondering about soy, is it healthy, is it not, is it good, is it bad? Here's the thing. In the East, it's the health food of choice. In the West, here, it's causing cancer and disease. What's the difference? It's fermentation. Over here, it's not fermented, it's highly processed, GMO'd, all that kind of stuff. It's not the same thing. You need it to be fermented for it to reap the benefits. So stick with miso, tempeh, and tamari, and you're good.